Today's story has taken me to the pristine Mandurah Estuary and Peel Inlet. It covers an area twice the size of Sydney Harbour, and it's well known to many fishermen as a great place to land a catch.
This area is well known for its blue swimmer crabs, but today it's one of my old favourites, Mandurah Mullet, that's on the menu.
So Damo, Mandurah Mullet, or mullet in general, is one of those underutilised fish species and you know, something I think that should be on menus more. Tell me a bit about the history in it.
Well, we've been here for over five generations. We first came down here to help feed the new Swan River colony. It was very popular and the fishery peaked through the 30s to 70s and late 80s. The mullet has regained more popularity now because of the texture, the taste, the way we're handling it. Our handling techniques have increased, the fish quality is better, and the knowledge of the sustainability with the increased sustainability through MSC accreditation.
So, and tell me a little bit about that sustainability. I mean, MSC, what does that mean? Because not many punters would really know about that. And how does it work for you?
Well, MSC stands for Marine Stewardship Council. It's the number one most recognised fishing eco-label in the world. It's gold. And what happens is it's scientifically tested. So it's not the fishermen, it's not the government. Three scientists come in and independently examine the fishery, and we made sure we did it for both the recreational and the commercial sector to make sure the community at large knows that what we do down here with both sectors has been proven sustainable.
Tell me a little bit about your day. Like, what's a general day for you when you're on the water?
At least a cup of tea before I go, grab a banana. Yeah. And then this morning I was up at about 5, on the water by 6. It depends whether in the crab season or just fish season, but I'm not allowed to work on the weekends, so for fishing I have to be out of the water and done generally by Friday, and we fish to order now. So if I get an order from yourself or other fish places around Perth, I don't look after too many other chefs. You're too hard to deal with. I prefer to deal with the fish retailers around Perth.
Another really good point to make is that there's zero bycatch when fished this way. This is target fishing, which means sustainable fishing.
This fish looks so fresh.
Yeah, it was still swimming half an hour ago. You gave me the order, I went and caught it for you.
I'm gonna take a little bit off, because I reckon we could try this as sashimi, because, you know, if we're talking half an hour, amazing. I mean, you know, people will probably gawk at me when they say you could eat mullet as sashimi, but you must eat it quite a bit, eh?
Yeah. It's been brilliant. My dad's 71, still going strong, and he eats mullet all the time. Generally, it'd be better to sit in the ice slurry for longer because the blood pulls back out of the flesh into the gut and the flesh really whitens up.
So I can see there, I'm just gonna, because we're working on the edge of a boat, I'm just gonna, we might get a scale or two in there, but that's all right. It's more like crudo than sashimi, but I'm gonna have a little bit of this, a little bit of wasabi into this.
If you don't mind.
Mm. So fresh. Yeah, so fresh.
Yeah, beautiful.
Mm. And there you have it. You don't get much fresher than this. Caught this morning and on the restaurant plate by tonight. Next time you're out and you see Mandurah Mullet on the menu, you're eating sustainable seafood caught by a local West Australian fisherman.